The Central Valley is really a beautiful area in terms of scenery and people. I think most importantly, we have hardworking, industrious, innovative, salt-of-the-earth individuals who really value where they live, value what they can provide, and value healthcare.
The San Joaquin Valley is one of the fastest growing areas in California, but it's also one of the areas that has the worst health outcomes and the worst physician shortage, particularly that of primary care.
We have a lot of work to do to build up our healthcare workforce here in San Joaquin Valley, in the Central Valley.
REACH stands for Reimagining Education to Advance Central California Health. What our program does, what REACH does, is that it puts the students back into their communities from day one.
So it brings in individuals who grew up in the area. They understand the community. They know the community. So here they have an opportunity to give back to their families and friends and loved ones.
Kaiser Permanente is a centralized system that's very integrated. And so we think that our students can learn from some of the best doctors in the Central Valley how to care for the patients in a very integrated way. During their clinical year, they spend their entire year working at Kaiser Central Valley.
The doctors that I've worked with so far, all the preceptors, everyone is so understanding, and I also feel like everyone here also has that community sense. And so it's really nice to have that experience and be surrounded by other physicians and, like, you know, healthcare team that recognize the same health disparities that you do and have the same goal of all, like, making our patients feel comfortable.
With REACH Prime, you actually get students that are from the communities that are terribly underserved. That's actually how we're going to really elevate the healthcare in that area.
The humble abode, as they say.
I think what REACH means to me is being able to actually get back into the community that raised me. That's very important. I think we all are not only shaped by our family members, but by the people around us in our environment, in our community. This is home for me.
Younger brother, older brother.
Went to elementary, middle school, high school, all in the area.
Dumbo, Pluto. There used to be a lot more, but you lose some things.
It really means a lot to be back with patients, even as a third year student, and see the smiles on their faces when they hear that you're from Modesto and that you kind of understand all the trials and tribulations that they go through on a day in and day out with their health care. So to know that there's not only just a patient but an entire community that really believes in you and wants you there and is happy to have you there, that just really means a lot.
UC Davis has an exceptional reputation for developing amazing physicians and learners. This program, I think, is mutually beneficial, symbiotic, if you will. It's a great way to promote this wonderful Central Valley and the amazing physicians and students we have here.